Finding my Nord is more than a quest. I don't want to live someone else's life or someone's definition of what my life should be. I don't care if it's glamorous, but I don't want it to be modest either. Lucky are those that have found the path, but blessed are the ones that are still on the journey. Never stop searching for it, because it too is looking to be found. So this is my beginning. This is my calling. This is my journey. And this is my Nord.